Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
Just like I told Navarro, luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
Up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
Didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Vasilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Outlaw, nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not look good. We've got trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan. Racing on that tie is off to an amazingly strong start, placing first early on. But the house didn't come here to play fair.
I've got this.
You're first halfway through the first leg.
Keep it up.
Beating the blacklist, stop the speed king, ran the run. The nation's top street racing challenge.
Calling to say break a leg. Well, not literally, obviously.
And thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Tyler is in first place despite some heavy interference from the house. As long as he stays in the top half, he will qualify for the next leg.
Thank you.
observatory.
You're in the lead and your off-road car is waiting. Go, go, go!
Militia checking in.
from Braxton through New Haven Lake. This is Ride Club. We've got the cops chasing their own tails downtown. Go with that race, big brother. Fighting!
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon.
Super sick in the barrio.
We got the cops pinned down here, shaking in their boots. Take it home, little guy.
Armored 22 Control, we got multiple code
3
across the county and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units after walking.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armored 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
Go hit you, bro. Now, go and win this thing.
Down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long. Fortune Valley's best racer? Pathetic.
You know, I still remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys. You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join.
I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use some of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because of your damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose.
Come on, Tyler. Cards are coming down.